Good morning, the order of the Sea Oriental Rug Cleaning Company. This is another rug and Catterson, they call it, and it has a lot of dog urine also. And we are trying to clean it. We put the application. This is a special application that I made it for my company, that when I soak the rugs, we can pull all the dog urine out of the rugs. So we soak it. Now we are checking to see that how much we can get the dog urine out of this rug. Thank you. So it seems that the dog urine didn't dissolve yet, so we are continue our jobs until make sure that there is no more dog urine. It's just very, very little, minor, but overall is good. We're checking to make sure there is, oh, it has here, I can see it, but it's much better than the other rugs. So then the amount of the dog urine is very minor, but sometimes it is a body odor that when the little bit humidity comes, you can feel it. And as you just see it, I can see some dirt. This one held to not have any smell after finishing it. Now we start putting the shampoo on the rugs and we wash it.